As this comes in, I call you. Flocculent clocks round and round and round. The seven fat ducks whose mouths were wet crimson once. Oh, William Brewster Hollins, I call you back. Come you and stand here by the fog-blunted house that is silent now. And watch these terrible ducks moving slowly round the rock of Santa Mara. Your father's gone daft, Willie. Did you know that? And Isolina's flaxen hair is the color of the mud at the bottom of Rathbegan Creek. Teeth are crooked and yellow, more like an old sickly dog's than a woman's. But her eyes still hold their light, people say. Though for me it's a very strange light, Willie. I remember I saw a different thing there a few hours before it happened. The two of you lying naked together under the apple tree. For myself, to be truthful, her eyes have changed. They're not at all as they were then. In his poor unease, your father has come to love rather fearful things. Don't hurt my spider ladies, he screams when Beth and Dan go in to clean around him. Be better if he died, the town whispers. Sam Hanner drowned 2 summers ago. Old Fairley wanted to carve. Lived on strong drink. His last was weak on the stone. Town father said no, of course. There was talk that Sam watched you do it. Did you know that? As this comes in, so much hate will go anywhere. I call you back to lie here in the rain, in the dark, beside the willows, hearing the voices of lovers under the flowery hedge. Oh, William Brewster Hollins, I call you back. Come you and lie here at the side of your brother. I can tell you exactly how many times these 7 lean ducks have gone fiercely round the rock of Santa Mara, and show you worse things than your father sees, and show you things far worse than your father sees, Willie.